How to enable 5 GHz Wi-Fi in your Windows 10. So let's begin our video. So first of all, you just need to click on this corner Windows icon, then select settings, select network and internet, select mobile hotspot. You just need to select Wi-Fi from here, select edit, select it, and you just need to select 5 and then save it. So that's it. I hope you can understand. Thanks for watching this video.